what was announced last night was also very unprecedented. And as an American, it's very troubling to me to see the leader of the opposition party be indicted. And I think that that shows, obviously, the fear that the Democrats have of Trump and the political strength that he has.